So the Like a Butterfly Novice Chase is next, and this is a 2.5 mile novice chase, and the top one is Chestnut Surprise, Paul Rhodes, Fantastique, Joshua Sutherland, Lizard Point, Carlo Arrogante, Moo Moo Vodka, Ghost Zapper, Torfee in the Street, Darren Thompson, Somerset House, Jim Murray, Stony Bridge, Kevin Minahan, and Stray Bullet, David Robertson. So just eight then in this one, and away they go with the two greys to the four, and Moo Moo Vodka in the pale blue is the first one of them. The second is Stray Bullet in the turquoise and purple hoops, and that one's now being passed by Lizard Point in the Norwegian flag colours of Carl Arrogante. So settling themselves down into the first of the 13 fences, and they're all nicely over that one with Moo Moo Vodka leading by a couple of lengths to, in second place, Lizard Point. Then a gap of a couple of lengths to the second grey, Stray Bullet. Next to that one is Torfee in the Street with Chestnut Surprise wider on the track. And then the back three are Stony Bridge, Fantastique, and Somerset House as they skip over the second and make their way towards the third. And Moo Moo Vodka is the clear leader at this third fence. All nicely over that one. And the fourth one comes up pretty quick. You meet the first one right, you meet the second one right, and they're all over it okay, with Moo Moo Vodka in the lead. From Stray Bullet second, Lizard Point third, and Torfee in Street four. Then comes Somerset House, Fantastique, Chestnut Surprise, and finally Stony Bridge. I'm sorry, but I can't say Stony Bridge without thinking about that 1980s comedy sketch show, I think it was called Absolutely, where they get on about a place called Stony Bridge. And I'm not sure whether Kevin Meehan's named it after that, or not, but they'll let us know as they skip over number six and straight over number seven as well. So all eight of them still going well then, and Moo Moo Vodka's the leader from Stray Bullet in second, Lizard Point is third, Torfee in Street is fourth, and comes Somerset House, Fantastique, Chestnut Surprise, and finally Stony Bridge. So uncontested lead then for this John Morgan Grey in the lead. Moo Moo Vodka as they come up past the stands. There's a point in second, Stray Bullet in third. They make their way out for one more circuit of Galway, and Moo Moo Vodka leads by a length to Lizard Point second, Stray Bullet third. Torfee and Street as they take the seventh, and all eight of them still going reasonably well as they race down towards the eighth of the 13 fences. And it's Moo Moo Vodka for John Morgan in the lead, from Lizard Point, Miguel Arrogante second, and then David Robertson's Stray Bullet is third, with Darren Thompson's Torfee and Street in fourth as they take that next one. Then Jim Murray's Somerset House, and Joshua Sutherland's Fantastique, followed by Stony Bridge for Kevin Minahan, and Chestnut Surprise for Paul Rhodes at the back. So some of the big trainers in this as they make their way to the next. And over the ninth they go. And they're all safely over that one. The Chestnut Surprise did balloon a little bit at the back, and he's going to need to get into a different gear if he's going to be involved in the finish, I think, as they come down to the tenth. And they're all over that one okay as well. Moo Moo Vodka and Lizard Point are still eight lengths clear now. They've only got two more to take, and they're being chased by Stray Bullet and Torfee and Street, with Somerset House and Fantastique behind that one. Then Stony Bridge and Chestnut Surprise a little bit detached, but the race is on in earnest now as they race down towards the second from home. And Moo Moo Vodka yet to be headed, challenged by Lizard Point. Stray Bullet getting considerably closer on the outside. Here's the second last then, and all of a sudden Stray Bullet comes down to throw down a big challenge to Moo Moo Vodka. Lizard Point looks a bit one pace now. There's the final fence, and suddenly Stray Bullet jumps into the lead. Stray Bullet's taking it up. Moo Moo Vodka now the one looking one pace. They've still got 2.5 furlongs to go though, and Torfee and Street is running on in third, trying to rally his Lizard Point, but that one looks beaten. Somerset House trying to run on. I think he can forget Chestnut Surprise and Stony Bridge, but it's Stray Bullet in the lead. Stray Bullet now. Moo Moo Vodka comes back again. Did Stray Bullet go too soon? It's Moo Moo Vodka. There's still a furlong to go. It's Moo Moo Vodka. beginning to pull away again now. To off in street, Somerset has been fantastic, trying to run on the rest of beaten, but this is Moo Moo Vodka. Into the final half furlong, jockey has a little look round, up towards the line, Moo Moo Vodka, fantastic, he's finishing like a train, but Moo Moo Vodka's going to hold on. Moo Moo Vodka takes it, fantastic, his second, to off in street, third, Chestnut Surprise, and I'm going to be fourth, and Stony Bridge was the last to finish. So Moo Moo Vodka for Ghost Zapper takes the Like a Butterfly Novices Chase. Second was Fantastique for Joshua Sutherland. Torfin Street, Darren Thompson, third. Chestnut Surprise for Paul Rhodes ran on well to be fourth. And Somerset House for Jim Murray was fifth.